After doing YouTube for over 2 years, I finally made it to 1,000 subscribers. Currently, just to be exact, I am at 115 subscribers on my YouTube channel. I just want to say thank you guys for helping me throughout these years of doing YouTube, for motivating me, for making me learn off my mistakes and all those stuff. It has been a long journey. As I said, I've been putting out videos from 2016. I think I put out my first video sometime January in 2016. And you guys can see Sort by Oldest. You guys can see right there. That was my first video right there. 4 years ago, I was trying to replace a fuse from a circuit. I just made that video because I think it was cool. And later on that year, I think a hurricane passed by, and I made another video talking about just showing the hurricane, the aftermath and all those stuff. And then I just made a little time-lapse video on my porch. And and then after that, in 2017, I made my fourth upload, which was a snowstorm and then more snowstorms. And then I started to do some tech reviews, some more tech reviews. My channel was more of a tech channel. And then I kind of sought over to like some DIY and all those stuff, some do-it-yourself things, some custom designs, like customizing my Xbox controller. And then I talked some more tech stuff. I played a little game. I played HQ Trivia, which was a popular game back then, where you win a lot of money. I gained a lot of views and I guess a lot of subscribers from that game. And I also draw MKBHD, well, kind of trace him. I did some teardowns. I did some unboxing. I did some tutorials on how to edit music videos, how to fix things in software, like video editing software and all those fancy stuff. I did all of those stuff, which was pretty cool. I did some podcasts. I did my one and only collaboration with Nick Nation. I think that's what his name right now. He gave me a shout out, and I guess I gained a lot of, well, not a lot of, but I gained some subscribers from him, and he gained some subscribers from me also. You guys can go check him out. Also, he's my friend, my YouTube friend and all those stuff. So you guys can go check him out. I did my face reveal. Then I started to show my face and all those stuff. And then I got my first most viewed video, which was talking about Roman Atwood. And that video got a lot of hate, guys. Like, after reading the hate comment, well, to be honest, at the time when I made this video right here, I was getting the views, and I was more fascinated by the views than looking at the dislike and the hate comment and all those stuff. I was just like, wow, I'm at 20k views already. Wow. Because this topic has been on my mind for so long, and I was like, should I do something like this? Are people thinking what I'm thinking? Like, are people actually wondering what happened to Country? Because as you guys know, Country got disappeared from Roman Atwood's channel and all those stuff. So I was like, are they gonna really think about it? So I went ahead and do it, and I think it's still my most viewed video on my channel, but also the most hate video. But I always try to ignore the hate and try to just stay positive on my channel, because once you push positivity, then you're gonna get back positivity in your comments. So yeah, guys, that's that. And now I'm at 1,000 subscribers. I'm gonna make a next video after this talking about what were my mistakes, what took me so long, what took me 4 years to get to 1,000 subscribers. So as you guys know, recently I started to do more of some movie reviews and all those stuff, and talk more about movies recently, since I'm watching Netflix a lot recently, so I said, why not talk about some of the movies that I watch on Netflix since I'm watching them, so I kind of have an understanding of what I'm talking about, and other people are looking to hear other people's thoughts and explanation on the movie. You know, like when you watch a movie and you go to school and you want to talk about it with your friend, saying that, hey, did you see what Alex did to Lisa? Or why did Lisa did that to Alex? Do you know that Lisa is this? Do you know whatever? Just spark some conversation. And that's what I think is going on right now on my channel when I do these movie reviews. I think a lot of people are looking out and it is sparking a lot of conversation out there. But yeah, guys, I just want to thank you guys very much for subscribing. If you're watching this video, then thanks for watching also. Thanks for sticking around. If you have been subscribed from day one and haven't been unsubscribed, thank you very much. You have been such a great impact in my life. I never know I would reach the 1,000 subscribers. I mean, after 4 years of doing YouTube, I thought it was like impossible, but I kept on pushing out content that I loved. I didn't just put out any content that I didn't love. I never like edit a video or make a video and say I'm not enjoying this. Whatever I edit, I literally enjoyed it. I put my effort, I put my passion in it and all those stuff. So whatever you guys see on my channel, it's not like lazy work, like I'm just gonna put this out because okay, but whatever I put out, I definitely had a passion in doing it. And yeah, so I think hard work really paid off because I put in a lot of hard work over the past 4 years, and I can say that my channel is actually growing even faster in the past couple of months, and I'm looking for it to go even more faster since I'm at 1,000 subscribers, and I'm looking to gain a lot of fans, a lot of subscribers, a lot of more love on my channel, because that's what I really want. That's why I try to reply to all of my comments. I always give the comments that are positive a heart also, like I will just give it a love and give it a reply, a positive reply. And I try to just stay positive in the comment section. So feel free to comment in the comment section, guys. As I said, guys, thank you guys for subscribing. I really appreciated you making me reach 1,000 subscribers. I mean, this is a big milestone for me. As you guys know, when you reach 1,000 subscribers, you can become a YouTube partner, which actually pays you and you can make it in a living. So let's see what will really happen here. So yes, guys, so if you're also new here watching this video, feel free to subscribe and like the video if you like it. If you're a subscriber, you know what, comment down below how long have you been subscribed to this channel, and comment some positive stuff down below, whether it be congratulations or whether it be looking for more content, can't wait to see more content for you, just something positive. And comment down below, how long have you been subscribed? If you just subscribe, don't be afraid to say you just subscribe. If you subscribe last month, don't be afraid to say you subscribe last month. So let's leave some positive comment in the comment section down below. Thank you guys for watching. If you reach this far, I really appreciate you. And until my next video, guys, I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.